He's going down.
Okay.
He's going. What's going on? Got me.
Come back to me. Come back.
I'm here.
Here with the Cyroot back
for
a long-awaited episode seven of Jackpack Modded Survival.
Seven.
Are you excited?
Seven?
Yeah, we skipped the other episodes. not important at all.
Well, we did nothing in those episodes then because we're exactly where we were.
Welp, exactly. So yeah, we're on episode seven right now. We're pretty far ahead if you ask me. We have this pretty neat little house right here. If I do say so myself.
It is pretty neat. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm going to assume a lot of you are probably new to the series as well. So, Alec, would you like to give them a quick overview of what it is and what we do on this amazing series?
Okay, fine. It's fair enough. All right. So, basically, there are a whole bunch of mods in this series, and you can basically just like relate it to CrazyCraft if you want, because there are a lot of similar mods. Not exactly. Wait, can you put on peaceful?
Yep, gotcha, gotcha. Okay, we'll explain this system a little later.
So yeah, it's just a huge modded server that that we play on, and it's pretty dope. We're just gonna explore all the new things that is different to regular Minecraft.
So. Yeah, it's definitely really neat, and we try and do a new thing each and every episode. So far, we've built a house, and the first two episodes were kind of focused on getting started. So we got a bunch of stuff. As you can see, we're already pretty decked out.
We're twins. It's insane. Look at our faces.
Are you Superman too?
I'm Superman. I started the trend, and then you hopped on the bandwagon.
I'm Diamond Superman. I don't know what the rest of your suit is. It doesn't look like Superman.
Vision's tunic, Catwoman's pants, don't judge me, and Thing's boots.
All right, I guess that makes sense. You got the tight thighs, I understand.
Yeah, boy, gotta show them off.
So also, if you're wondering what this little system is, in the last episode, if you saw it, we had issues with mobs on our island up here. They were literally lagging out our game. It was extremely bad. So yeah. I devised this system where when we do spawn in the base of operations, the Boo, it'll put it on peaceful mode. So when we're up here, we don't have to worry about mobs. And then before we leave, we're going to set it back to normal mode.
Yeah,
so that should solve all of our issues. I looked at your guys' suggestions too. I saw you guys put like torches and different sort of suggestions, but there was really nothing that I could find that would work. Plus, without the mobs, we can freely roam it. We don't have to worry about anything. We can plant farms up here. We can expand it. So it should be really nice. We still have this chest out here with a bunch of stuff. We're going to need to do some organizing a little bit later.
Yep.
But yeah, so for this episode, the intention is to go to different dimensions. I know, it sounds insane.
Ooh.
So this is going to be pretty insane. We're going to have the rainbow dimension, I think, is what it is, or the village dimension.
You're the one that found it.
We found some rainbow ants, and then I figured out that the rainbow ants take you to the village dimension, and we also found some girlfriends, so we might be dabbling with that.
Yeah, we'll dabble all over the girlfriends. Don't take that in a weird way. But
Without a doubt. I'm going to hit them up with so many roses.
Let's
get into the episode. So are you all ready to go? Are you all ready to fight?
I'm ready
villagers?
To go. The only thing I don't have is a good weapon. All I have is an iron sword, but
okay. I'm all diamond sorted up. If I had an extra one, I would give it to you. I don't think we have anything. Yeah, just iron swords from that giant village we sacked.
You're rocking all that diamond, but can't spare me too. I see how it is.
All right. Here you go. One, two. All right. Let's go to the waypoint.
First, we got to put it on normal because that's how we roll.
Oh, yeah. True. We're going to have to
now go before we die from all these mobs.
All right. Rainbow ants. Here we go. It is kind of nighttime. Oh, my God. That's a lot of rainbow ants.
Wait, let's pick up the nest.
Okay. I don't know how to do that.
There you go.
Work?
I picked it up.
Okay.
All right, so basically the strategy for picking up the nest is that like after we go into their dimension, we'll be able to get back by just placing down the net and they'll all spawn.
Nice. Okay, so do we want to go straight in? Are you ready?
I mean, I'm already there, so.
Okay. All right, wait, how do I do it?
Just right click on them with your bare fist.
I think I did it. Hello, twin brother. It looks pretty much the same. Where are we?
Our weird red cows.
Okay.
What is that?
Red cows, should we investigate a little bit?
I don't know what these. Why are there red
cows? This is a little bit interesting. Is it? I think it's the same time of day. Maybe if we kill them. Oh, you got a new morph. Is it like the same stuff? Do we get steak?
Oh, I think I got an apple.
Everything's like lagging a little bit.
No, I didn't get an apple. I lied.
What is this thing? There's a little like chipmunk thing running around. Oh, okay. So what are these bad boys? We have apple cows. Yeah, we probably got apples. Did you?
Oh, yeah. Looks like there's a village. There's a village up here. Oh, oh, this dude has a dope hat.
All right, hold on, hold on, hold on. Wait, yeah, I think in this dimension there's like villages everywhere we look. Wow, I'm getting some serious lag.
Yeah, dude, me too. I thought it was just me, but
No, it's me too. Do you hear a hawk, by the way?
I hear a lot of things, dude. I don't know what is going on. There's a spider here, I think.
All right.
Cricket.
There's a graveyard too. I don't know if this is going to be bad if I go in here. Maybe I can dig up some of the graves.
Oh, nice. Yeah, true, true.
Should I do that? Oh, I got stuff.
Come to me.
Oh, you, hey, how's it going?
Good. Do you see this thing?
Yeah, what does it do?
I don't know exactly. But I'm pretty sure it's like with a Tinker's construct mod uh-huh. thing. Yep. Uh-huh. So, yep. Do you have a pickaxe?
No. I do. I got a golden pickaxe. Here.
Well, just mine up as much. Oh, okay, I guess I'll do it then.
There you go. You got it.
Slave boy.
Do we want to get rid of this? Is this something that we need?
Yes, it is very necessary. Like, you can make super OP. Well, I don't know about OP, but you can definitely.
I found a different kind of ant. It's a red ant.
It's, you know, it's okay when you cut me off. I just want to let you know that. So.
Okay, sorry. What were you doing? You're mining stuff? All right, did you loot everything? Oh, there's a skull. It's kind of scary.
Dude.
Did you loot everything in here?
No, I looted nothing.
All right, because we need to get everything done by nighttime. Oh, God. What was that?
What was that?
I don't know. What, wasn't that you?
No.
Okay. Scary. I got some slime signs. Oh, God. Are you all right?
Yo, what?
Why do you keep dying?
I died.
Why?
I don't know.
Oh my gosh. I just found a whole bunch of Tinker's Construct stuff.
Oh, really?
Oh, nice. Sick. Yeah, it's like a whole setup. I'm going to make sure there's nothing under these carpets.
Stuff in it as well.
Yeah, I know. Wait, how are you here? Where are you?
I'm here.
Are you right next to me?
Yeah, because I TP'd you, so...
Okay, it's just glitching out. Okay, should I collect this?
Yeah, go ahead. There you go.
All right, good.
These are all Tinker... thing
construct,
mods.
Yep.
Construct. We don't really know how to work it and whatnot, so you guys are gonna help us
like,
out.
Like fun fact, Tinker's Construct was my first ever mod showcase.
Wow, that is a really fun fact.
That was like 3 years ago. I know. Pretty dang insane.
Wow.
We do have some farms. Everyone. Oh, this is a huge village. Oh my gosh. Oh,
what
I think there's
happening?
Like a creeper. I think there's a creeper or something. It's
really?
Just, I don't know. I don't know what's happening.
I don't know,
I'm petrified. These villagers are probably crying.
Yo, I just found something whack, I think.
What? Did you find out what was exploding everything?
No, but I swear I saw something like in an unloaded chunk, but yeah? It's like it's not actually there.
Okay, there's not a lot of loot in this village, so I think we should move on to another village.
I'm running.
Okay, oh, where?
What the heck? Yo, all right, this is actually weird. Come to me.
Where?
No joke. What in the
where
world
is
this?
Where are you? Is it a mob?
I don't even know, dude. Just TP to me. It's not a mob. I don't even know what to call it. It's like something I don't even know. What is that?
Or Spawn Cafe Express. Oh, it's probably just like a sponsor. Oh, I killed it.
Probably. Oh, what is this up here too? Do you see this? It's like a token.
Orspawn.com. Like kill it. So maybe something will happen. Oh, it's a coin. It says it's a coin.
I did what you said.
Did you get a coin?
No, it just gave me a morph.
Okay, morph into it.
I'm doing it. I have so many morphs. Oh, it's actually called coin as well. How about that?
Yeah, I know. Oh, God. You still have your hat on. Oh,
I do?
Oh, now you're a coin. Man, that's a really good disguise.
What's
up,
boy?
That's a really good disguise.
Are you for real? Are you for real?
Why did you have such a little owl?
Why are you... Okay, there we go.
Why are you still in the morph?
Sorry.
Ooh, there's a kraken on that. We need to kill that eventually. Ooh, I found another ant. There's a bunch of, like, brown ants lying around. I don't know what dimension that is.
Oh my god,
come here.
What is it?
Oh my god, what is that thing?
A stick?
It's a giant spider. You see that? Do you see that?
Is that a spider or is that...
Yeah, that's a giant spider.
Should we just fight it?
Ooh, wait. I don't know. I'm scared.
Oh,
what is this? What? Oh.
That's me.
You scheme. Yeah,
dude,
what's up?
Dude,
the spider's coming!
Watch out,
the spider! Watch out! What do we do about it?
Dude, I'm not scared. Let's go.
What is this thing?
Please.
It's a robot spider.
Dude, it's lagging my game.
It's literally killing my game.
Dude.
I can't move.
I can't move either.
Oh god. All right, I'm just going to lower the render distance. Let's go down to 8.
Good idea. Yeah. Quick update. All right, video.
It's like 15 frames. I don't know how we're going to kill this thing.
Bro, with the do you frames. Have a pickaxe? Because it looks like it like can spawn. Oh, it's just other normal spiders.
I'm just going to go hit it. Oh, yeah. I hit it. No, I got hit. Yeah,
it
what
hit
happened?
Pretty far, dude.
Oh gosh, dude, it's hitting me. How do we get close?
I'm close. I'm out. It came
You just got lit up.
Yo, this is wild.
I thought we were prepared for this sort of stuff.
Yeah, I think this might be.
Oh god, there's lots of spiders.
Another day.
There's lots of spiders. We should probably take all these spawners first. Do you have the pickaxe?
Nah, it broke. It was three.
All right.
Hold on, let me. Does that
hurt? God.
How'd that
giant
do?
Robot spider. I don't know. I'm trying. I don't know if it's working. I think he's coming towards us.
Oh, bro. Yeah, there's a little.
All right. Yeah, it did 15 damage. Oh, yeah, dude, we're taking it out.
Yo, yeah, but my staff is almost dead.
Really?
Yeah, so I can't. I don't want to.
Oh, yeah, we're barely making it down. We've not even done 50 damage yet.
Yeah, this is. That's crazy.
What is this nonsense?
I'm running away.
He's coming towards me. I'm scared. Oh, no. I'm surprised all these other spiders aren't attacking me. How do we get close to this? We're probably gonna need like a super bow and arrow, like the ultimate bow.
Oh, true.
Probably.
What do you craft that? Like, isn't it titanium and uranium?
That's a great question. I don't know. I got him down 110.
If I'm wrong, at least I sound smart.
Yeah.
Right. Ooh, I'm at another village, and it looks like there's like a. I don't know.
Oh god, you just shot something at me. Oh god, no. He's coming towards me.
Bro,
this is so creepy. This is so creepy. Ugh, I'm getting like goosebumps everywhere. He's literally coming after me. Holy crap. Please help me.
Oh god. I don't know what to do. I'm out looking.
He's coming towards the village. I don't know if he wants to kill the village. Oh, he just killed like every cow.
Okay, so I'm pretty sure I just found like super OP cows where when you kill them, you get god apples.
Really?
But let me see.
So can enchanted. We like milk them?
Ooh, so yeah, I actually got enchanted golden apples, which is sick.
Okay, let's use that to kill this bad boy.
All right, yeah, that's actually a pretty good idea.
Oh yeah, I know.
I'm gonna go full
of good ideas.
I'm gonna go collect some of these guys. I kind of feel bad. Don't you feel bad with like killing
for the giant spider that's killing everything in its path? No,
yeah, but
I don't.
Like it's like a
I
sacrifice.
Oh jeez, oh my gosh, help me. Please, where is the stuff? Where is it?
Gone.
This thing will not stop. It won't stop. Did you get the goods yet?
I have three. Is that enough? Oh, there's another one over here, dude.
A giant spider?
Yeah, there's another giant spider.
Oh my goodness.
We are not in a good place.
Whose idea was it
to come to this place?
I don't know. I'm trying to hit its tentacle, but I don't think I can do it. Oh, wait. I found a god apple.
It's tentacle?
Yeah, it's tentacle. I found a god apple. Should I use it?
If you're hurt, then...
Well, we need to go in together. I think I found, like, a god apple tree.
Seeing as how, like, I only have an iron sword, though, I really don't think we'll be able to do much.
We can do it together. All right, here, come to me. Hurry up.
I'm just gonna TP to you. Hello?
Wait, there's a spider on top of it. You see?
Dude,
it's controlling it.
Oh, I still one banged me.
Even with the gapple?
Yeah, dude,
you need to get better armor. My armor works fine.
Really?
Yeah.
That's wild.
I'm going in. Here we go.
I'm just going to walk.
Come at me. Okay, never mind. I got one banged.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, great armor you have, bro.
So, never mind. I don't think I was getting close enough. Yeah, so let's stay away from that. So, where are you at?
I'm still at the spidey guy, but there were still like a lot of cool structures that I
let's go check it out. It is becoming nighttime, so I'm getting a little bit scared.
You're getting scared.
Yeah. I mean that spider was pretty scary, but I'm afraid of other things.
All right, well, I'm at another village, and didn't you say that there's something about like nighttime village things here?
I think in this dimension, robots come and kill the villagers at night, but I'm not 100% sure.
That's
says that on the wiki.
That is...
Okay. I mean, I'm not too scared. I'm a pro. Did you have golden apples?
I have two.
Okay, that's one for me, one for me. Okay.
I think it's one for me and one for me, so...
Now, didn't these candles used to be red?
No.
Now they're... Uh-oh. Were they always green? Yeah, I see the spider out in the distance.
What was that?
Oh my god, that actually scared me. I'm a little bit on edge. All right.
Yeah.
Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Do you see these things over here?
I do see them.
Yeah. Didn't they used to be like regular colors?
Okay. I have no clue.
All right.
Absolutely no clue.
There's fireflies. There's a spider.
Yo, that thing just spawned right in my face.
What is it? What is it?
Just wrecked it. I don't know.
It was okay. Watch your back. There's spiders.
Oh my goodness, what? Dude.
Dude, what is this thing? What is this thing?
What is this?
Did it kill you?
Oh my!
Run! What is this?
Like, dude, I don't know.
We're not ready. We're not ready for this.
All right, I'm gappled up though, and I'm.
There's
I'm
race, dying.
Dude. If we kill this guy.
Okay, we're definitely gonna get something crazy.
Dude, gapple up and help me. Oh,
I don't have a gapple. I'm running. There's so many mobs. There's so many. What is happening? What is this? There was fireworks. What's the fireworks?
I don't know, but I'm just.
I have like 3 hearts.
I have 4.
Oh, dude, what's this? What's this? A robo sniper? Oh my gosh. What is happening? Kill it. What do we get? What do we get? Did you get anything good?
Laser charge.
Okay, that might be something. Watch out.
Oh, maybe that's like ammunition?
Why is there zombies? All right, yeah. Watch out for that zombie. Yeah, I might need a gapple. We can take down the robo pounder.
I only have. Here, you can take my one gapple because okay. I ate the other one.
All right, did he one bang you or no?
No, he took me down to 1 heart and then my gapple would regen me.
The snipers are going insane. Get the sniper out of my face!
Dude, just...
I wonder if I turn into a sniper, like, if I can start killing people. Alright, where's the pounder? Oh god, he's over here.
Over here, but the one... It's over here. It's hurt a little bit, so... Oh,
there's another pounder over there?
Yeah, bro. Alright, you go in first and I'll go in behind, so that he's like... Oh no, he's coming to me!
Alright, heads up, I'm coming in. I'm in! Take him out!
Oh boy, I'm lagging. Okay.
I'm lagging a lot. Okay, good. Okay, I'm pretty good.
I'm gonna eat another golden apple.
All right, good.
Sniper that's hitting you.
All right, good. We got him down almost a half.
Major teamwork. There we go. All right, good. Oh, yeah.
Nice. This is teamwork right here. We're doing it.
He's confused.
Get this creeper out of here.
He doesn't know what's going on. He's confused.
He doesn't. All right, we got him. Please give me a ray gun. I need a ray gun from this.
Oh, is that what dropped?
I think so. Something drops a ray gun here. There's so many other mobs. There's so many.
Yeah, but this
I'm gonna try and get the other mobs out of here.
Dude, I don't know why he's not hitting us, but I'll take it.
Oh, did we get it?
He got me. He hit me.
What happened?
Did he kill you?
Yeah, he got me. Why?
He killed me.
What happened? Is he over there?
He just unleashed. Is this even the same place that we were? Because we were TPing.
I don't know. This pounder's going insane, though.
Bro, I think that we're at a completely different place, and all the progress that we just made.
Dude, this is a robo warrior. It has a little bit less health. What is that? What was that?
Uh-oh, I'm gonna die.
What? From what? Where are you at?
Yo, there's like a mega ultra warrior pounder of hunger.
Where?
I don't know, dude. It's got like a yellow name.
The purple thing?
Yeah, like the robo pounder.
Okay. This is a robo gunner. We can probably take this thing off.
And it's killing me. Oh, God.
Okay, I almost have it. Almost have it.
Go on. Watch out, creeper!
Ah, kill it!
Oh.
Okay, I got the gunner. I got the gunner.
It didn't drop.
It's just like the charges, and it drops some redstone. I don't know what the laser charge is. It's probably like ammo for a gun.
Yeah,
it's probably ammo for the ray gun.
That's what I was thinking.
All right, I'm going to try and morph into one of these bad boys and see if I get anything crazy. All right, robo gunner. Am I getting huge?
Yeah, dude, looks like you hit the gym.
Okay, good. Here we go. Take out this sucker. What's up?
I don't know.
Oh, God, what's happening?
It's
the robo warrior. I'm going to go take him on.
I want to watch this
sucker.
Battle.
Oh god, he does a lot of damage. All right, we're out of here. We're out. Ouch. Okay. All right. Jumping up. I'm gone.
Yo, watching you run away was priceless.
All right, and we're out.
Oh, I keep getting cramps. Dude.
Okay, the big dude's coming. The big dude's coming.
Dude, he's still on us.
We need to get out of here. This is too insane.
What if he lightning him? I lightning myself.
Okay.
Did I lightning you too?
Yep. Oh boy. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna need gapples, if anything. That's the only way. Wait, are you lightning him?
Yeah, bro. It's all actually doing good damage. I don't want to lightning while you're still in there.
He does so many. I wish I had like a ton of health like he did. Okay, yeah, the rays are on me.
The biggest issue, though, is we don't have good weapons.
Yeah, I know.
Like, our armor isn't that good, but I feel like if we had better weapons, we'd, you know, be able to.
All right, I'm gonna keep him on me. Yeah, I'm gonna. Okay. He's up
now, I think.
Heads up, I'm coming in.
Go ahead. Oh, there we go.
Taking him out.
I'm on. Okay. Don't die.
Okay. No.
I'm here. TP back to me.
Okay, hold on.
This is not cheating. This is collaborating.
Exactly. Except we. Oh god, there's another one on me. No, I morphed back.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Yeah. I'm coming. Here. Wait. I'm gonna wait for you to come here.
I'm here.
And we're gonna tag team. Ready?
Oh, let's my lightning staff is out.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh no. Okay. I'm gonna try and run, like, train him around this thing.
Stay under him. If I stay under him.
Yeah, yeah. That's what I'm trying to do.
Yeah. This might work. Keep him up top. Keep him up top.
We have like 80 other mobs coming in.
Oh yes. This is working. This is working.
Right, I think I'm out. I have him on me. Is it working?
I don't know where you are. Okay. Yep. Okay. He hit me once, and he's probably gonna hit me again soon. But he's going down.
Okay. Okay.
He's going.
Almost got him.
Got me.
Come back to me. Come back. Come back.
I'm here. Ah! Where is he? There he is.
He's over here.
He's only up 30 health. 20.
Dude,
20
there's
health.
So many mobs in that little graveyard.
Here we go. This is it.
Come
Eight,
on.
Six. Four. There we
nice.
Go.
Nice. Oh, I died. Pick up the good stuff. Pick up the good stuff.
He didn't drop anything good.
What?
Yo, that is if I've
we
ever
need
seen
a
jank
ray
in my
gun.
Life, this is it.
We need a ray gun. Okay, I got a blue berry. That's not gonna help us. All right, well, that was a pretty insane takedown. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, dude, that was some great teamwork. But unfortunately, looks like we didn't pick up.
This is insane. It was so peaceful during the day. It was so nice.
Yo, this is.
Oh, there. That's a good amount of iron.
Yeah, you know, it's a good amount. I don't really know what we can do with iron in this mod. Like, what like new things we can build? Oh, I actually just picked up another ant nest. So now we'll be able to get back to home.
Alrighty then.
What is this thing?
I don't want to know.
It's Jeffrey, bro.
What?
I don't know. Jeffrey.
Is this thing? It doesn't look hostile. Okay, okay. All right, that just shot out missiles at you. That's missiles. That was missiles. All right, we need to get out of here. I think that's got to be enough for one day.
Savage.
This is literally way too much.
Okay, bro. Oh wait, kill that cow.
Enchanted.
Yeah, boy. There you go.
Oh, nice. That's
now you know.
Good amount
of
stuff.
We need to bring them back home.
Yeah, good idea.
There's another mega robot. Spider, but it's red.
Stupid sniper.
But it's red.
Oh, the snipers.
Is it getting
snipers
that?
Go insane. Yeah, they do so much damage.
It's turning day though, so I wonder if they're gonna burn and then like
all right. We'll stay here till day and then we'll head back home.
Yeah, what if they all burn and then they die and we pick up their stuff?
I hope that's what happens. I hope they just kind of despawn. Man, that dude, he's coming for you. Watch out.
This guy?
Behind you, the Jeffrey.
Oh, Jeffrey.
Insane Jeffrey that shoots missiles from his chest. Pick up all these nice golden apples. This should be helpful for the future if we ever decide to come back here. I mean, we're definitely gonna have to come back here to kill. I think Mobzilla spawns in here.
I have no clue. All right, so here's the red ant that we'll use and abuse to get to our destination.
No, we need a rainbow ant.
No, I think that brown ant is isn't that like the normal place?
Don't we hit on the same ant to go back or no?
I don't know. I thought that rainbow ant or brown ant takes you back to like normal, like the original place.
Test it out. Hopefully it does. Where is it? Right here? This bad boy?
Yep, go ahead.
All right.
You go first.
Testing it out. I'm a little scared. And nope. Nope, not at all.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I think there's a brown ant spawner right here though.
I'm gonna click on another red ant or another brown ant, see what that hello.
We're back.
Is this back?
We're back. What is this thing? I don't even care. Oh dude, this place is so beautiful. Look at the coral reef over here.
Yeah, dude, that is nice. It's nice and chill here.
That is a sight for sore eyes.
Would you call that a successful trip?
I think it was pretty successful. We did gapple up. We did learn that there's a lot harder things out there.
Yes, we definitely need to start
really
preparing.
Know about. Yeah, we're going to need to prep up a lot. I'm going to head back to the Boo and we can end off this episode.
Yeah, let's do that. Also, guys, let us know like the easiest way to get better weapons because I think that
if
is
you have any
very
insight
essential
on
for us.
The biggest mod I think we have in here is Aura Spawn. If you're like a master at that, then please share some tips and tricks with us. That'd
yeah.
be very, very insightful. I think that I'm ready for like a good nap or something.
I'm already napping.
All right, guys. Well, sorry we left us. I hope you really enjoyed this episode. If you did, make sure to go slap that like button. Alec, take it away.
Oh, yeah. Actually, I want to have a like goal. I don't know what your like goal is going to be.
I hope people are watching until the end of the video. I hope they didn't just click away.
That's true. I don't know what you want, but on my channel, I want it to be like at least 20,000. That's my like goal.
Okay, let's go for 7 likes. I'm going to aim for 7.
7?
Aim for 20,000.
Oh, okay. Okay. All right, that sounds good. 20,000.
We're also going to have a hashtag. If you made it to this point in the video, do hashtag giant red spider.
Or do hashtag boss if you like me more because...
Okay. All right. Yeah, whichever one you choose. Obviously, you're going to do mine. But, you know, we'll see in the comment section. Do mine, guys.
Do mine. All right. Well, anyway, if you guys did enjoy this episode and want to see some more of this series, obviously, leave a like. like no jokes aside, because that will show us if you want to see some more of the series. But yeah, that'll be it for today's episode. Let us know what else you want to see, and we'll see you guys in the next one.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Got him.